Okay, in other news this morning, let's talk about an emergency landing. A plane headed to Kansas City forced to land at Will Rogers Airport last night. KOCO's Rob Hughes joins us now live in the newsroom to tell us what grounded that plane.
Katie, the pilot actually reported a mechanical problem in the air. Certainly very scary moments in the skies for the more than 100 passengers on this AirTran flight. It was headed to Kansas City from Houston. Now the passengers had to board another plane, but they did make it to Kansas City around 8:30 p.m. Now that first plane, a Boeing 717, was taken out of service for inspection and repairs here in Oklahoma City. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Rob Hughes, KOCO 5 News.